okay at the game?
Yes.
Here?
Okay. Ah, mine's 49, I think.
Guys I played with today had 20%, and they were good.
And where should
I be?
They
could have been fucking rerolls. I'll go to...
Oh, wow. The points.
You wanna go right, Joe?
I mean, hotel going towards Foxtrot?
Yeah.
I'll go
try
middle.
Try to get the city. Get you some recon out here. Smoke right here can be quite helpful at the start.
I'll try and take middle.
Alright. I'll fast cap golf. And Charlie, I think. You have Chronicles?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No, because I'm a... It's Shadow that's Eurocore.
And he doesn't take them.
I'm not Eurocore this game, I'm Commonwealth.
Remember, he doesn't take them.
Take what?
Crotals.
I didn't realize they were buffed, so I'm going to have to revisit my Eurocore.
Did this yesterday, but...
I'm not playing Eurocore right now.
Are you playing the ones with the potential Crotals?
No, I'm playing Britain and
I'm going to take
Canada
my commander with me.
And you guys want me to leave mine back?
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, this is either going to go really, really well or really, really fucking awful.
Not going to go awful.
Where's your command going, Tin? The one that's in between all my choppers.
Still recording. Shit. I'm taking golf and Charlie.
Go.
Oh, the cancer.
At an old taxi corner. Die Pflegefahrer, wir haben es eilig. Sie jemste.
There's a command.
Hey, unload the commands in India, please.
Shadow.
Get her cheese.
I was like, what the fuck? Why are we not getting money?
Yeah, sorry, I'm like all over the place.
It's like Big Sue's all over the dick.
Oh, you're so fucking funny, mate.
Alright, do I have to be nice because someone's recording, or can I be mean?
You've
already beaten me.
Just don't be racial,
isn't it?
Ah, okay. I won't be racial.
Oh,
I'll
shit,
just be
Grom.
Mean to fix it.
No!
Wow, why did he get those out? And I get... Be careful. Oh my god, these links are just gonna fucking destroy this shit.
Yeah, I killed the Kelly BMPs. Can't believe I lost my fucking recon chopper, man. That's pissing annoying.
At an old taxi corner.
Get back.
Is the BMP-2-C the one with the fucking conkers?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh shit, I accidentally put regular Yurkus in this deck. Ugh. Gross. Nice of him to hit that exact spot.
Yeah. The exact spot where no infantry actually were. Oh shit, a TO-62. Kill it. Kill it with fire. Ah, it's killing me with fire.
Yeah, we need him.
A would be preferable.
What kind? Gun, missile,
missile. Anything? Anything to shoot down jets.
Okay. I'll bring in two FSAs.
I've got two FSAs coming in also. You're gonna be far on my side though, so.
Why do they always get out of the building to the fucking way that the fucking napalm is? You're not gonna stop and shoot. Wow, Jaeger, you fucking idiots!
Hopefully that'll help you out with that infantry problem, Josh.
It should have done.
I got a lot of points. I don't know if there's still stuff there that, or not, though.
I just moved my infantry there, man. You playing a Commonwealth deck?
Yeah, I am. Why?
Just wondering.
Oh no, FSA! Run! Hey, Tin God, there's A2GM infantry firing from over here.
Yeah. They're dead.
One make down. Another makes down. Move your hawk, Josh. So it doesn't get hard eight. Here, Josh, I'll send my my supply truck to resupply your hawk.
How do you still get a rocket off when you're being shot at by autocannons and by a fucking MG3?
partner's island.
Careful with those guys, Josh, because you're running into like a 40 stack up there.
How's his AA?
I don't know what's behind the zone. I would suspect not a whole lot.
Alright, I got a new bomber coming in on those. Unless you've got it with those Royal Marines.
I think the Royal Marines are gonna get them.
Alright, I'll call it off.
Well, maybe not.
Alright, call it off, unfortunately.
It's fine, just wait. Be better to bring it in when they're about to die anyway. Josh has a bunch of infantry here that can clean it up to you. What is he doing with his T-80? Kidding, Challenger. You wanted to shoot the one Motostreliki and not the HQ7.
I got both his arty guns.
To inbound.
Yeah, Commandant.
Yeah, you better call off.
Einsatzbereit, Commandant.
Yeah, I like these Mark IIs for the money. You get four hardened on one card, it's pretty sweet.
We don't know what's in that part. I've got some infantry coming up anyway.
Doubt there's much. So annoying how those dinos do that. Pop that. Just fucking take one HP off you all the time. The dinos is not the big deal, it's the stupid little bastion things that pisses me off. But...
Hello, Skrznik. Where is Skrznik?
Der Feind ist in Reichweite, wir aber auch. Hat jemand ein Taxi gerufen?
Is that a T-72 in a little bit?
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. It's a command T-72 as well.
Did it get popped by a Challenger or something?
What, a T-72?
Yeah.
Yeah, it died to my Panzer Grenadier. It wasn't a command one, it was just a normal T-72.
No, on my side there was a command T-72 in the middle of the town.
Was it?
Yeah, look, right here. Look left of it at least.
Thank you. I like this map because there's loads of towns to defend places.
Fuck was that noise?
I just stretched out.
Well, that was so off angle. Oh my god.
Is there a Tunguska down there?
No, the Harriers.
Oh my god. Oh, I lost my girlfriend. It's like...
You can kill anything with that shadow.
Yeah, dude. Kill the fob. I'm probably the only one that has the goal of killing fobs.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, look, you're gonna get some free supplies, Josh.
Yes, because the folks from you are gonna run their way.
Yeah, Commandant.
No. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Glad you got you some supplies. Oh, no.
No!
They escaped.
Yes, get up, yeah. It's like your random luck draw. You just walk through the forest and see what you get. I've got supplies.
Shadow didn't arty them.
I only do that.
No, but little Tin God tried to.
Yeah, that's your excuse.
Oh no, I only
arty fobs and enemy supplies to annoy you.
I kill fobs regularly, but I did that one because I saw all your units moving towards.
Oh, you just have a stroke?
If I see a sound of shadow breathing. I see a supply truck, like every ounce of my concentration goes into destroying it as fast as possible.
How does it with fobs?
I kill fobs. I kill that one in particular with an airstrike to piss you off, but I do kill fobs on the right.
You're just a down. The level of down syndrome is too damn high.
I'm not the one who calls out two fobs in a match where you start with 400 points. That is you.
Fine. It's 500 points. 400 points after you've got the fob.
There's a Sokol just YOLOing it down the middle, by the way. Beast Vickers Mark 11, little doodads. But the Aussies, yeah, is pretty good.
Let the bait.
Man sagt, ein guter Speer ist einer, den man nicht zieht. Einsatzbereit, Kommandant.
The command guess is real. I'm gonna guess for a command as well. See if I guess right. Oh, nope, I think you did. my guess for coming. Nope, we're all wrong.
I'm not wrong, I didn't play.
Shut up, you're not allowed to play.
I'm the hell, you're a pretty dead man, you know? I dropped the nuke bomb. And then you guys just...
User in your channel timed out. Doing one. Well, I guess I could clip.
But did you record all those games at once?
Yeah.
Ten God special. Is there some man?
Record.
Like, just insult him if he gets something wrong. At the end of the game. Like, you're so fucking bad, you made for terrible footage.
This was such a push-over, I don't even know if I can use this footage.
That's really good, I like that.
Put him down. Also, do you like what I've got defending Ivan? Yeah, what I've got defending Ivan is...
I'm going heavy into mid, like I'm going to try and roll right through mid.
Okay.
I'm not gonna have much.
I don't really have stuff to do that. I'll try and help though.
Why did you write that in our chat?
Yeah, you put that in our chat.
Yeah.
I just got mixed up. Recommend 10, just plug 10.
BTR-80s are so beautiful.
Put yourself down, but like, I'm really bad at this game. People just carry me, blah blah blah.
No, it'll throw it right away.
No, I have good decks, don't I?
What was that guy actually playing?
I have no idea.
He was pre-1980 Eurocorn mechanized.
Well, the fact that it spelled game wrong doesn't...
Bye.
Not a function input like hit your brain.
Function. I'd be, like, not functioning with my... Stay off all chat. Because he couldn't mute anybody, he just said stay off all chat. I can't mute them, I'll just tell them to shut up. Threw this deck together really quickly, so...
Do you think he'll beat me, Telena, from using fast transport?
If he's using helicopters, probably.
No.
But you should have... Yeah, you'll be alright. You've got BTR-90s and stuff.
I'm just trying to decide if I want to push into his side of it or not.
Alright, I got a command coming up for Gregory. I didn't realize I had an extra
That
one.
Is the world's strangest helicopter launch place I think I've ever seen.
Yeah, he's putting helicopters right into my side.
Okay, pull back then. Good thing he's got a V. That thing's gonna rank up quick.
Three missiles each.
Waiting. I'm gonna push up a bit.
На полной скорости.
You gotta say the way.
Did you see me this, or there's like no one have cohesion in this game anymore? Nice one, Dez.
Calling one in for chat.
The war games.
Nice. Playing armor.
I really want a Baratino in that group of helicopters.
No, no, you want a Baratino that.
I know, but because it's a veteran one, it has a really tight circle.
Oh! Raptor here has got all up in their grill.
Next to it and fire on it, Josh, with direct fire. Panic it, make it scared.
Oh, what? That's a... Wow. Yeah, Pete, just pull your infantry back unless they're Spetsnaz.
Spetsnazes!
Or at least unload them, because they're going to get stuck getting shot. Yeah.
They are Spetsnazes. There's a nice building. Eagle.
You get it, Fiddiki?
Yep.
Sweet.
SU-27 SEO with Nightmare Camo. Definitely the skin you chose that made it this disgusting. Oh great, a Mirage SF skin.
I got 2 seed. I'm gonna run him in middle. Oh shit, like every infrared AA ever is in there. Yeah, holy shit.
That's just all up in there, shit. No fucks.
I think by now he's realized that it's not me because I've used recon.
User disconnected from
your
channel.
Oh, SU-27, here is where you die. Now go down firing as many missiles as. died, the prelate will also suffer. Pete, you should put your UAZ in chat. Because of the mountain that's in the way.
Hey Josh, I'm gonna refuel my Igles.
Cool.
On your girls.
Navy SEALs! Hey man, could you hook me up with some of that money? So that I can go with my homies tomorrow.
Moving a command real quick. Oh shit.
How fucking long does this napalm last, man? It's been there for fucking ages.
Guys. Invasion. Guys, I can't stop this.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that's bad.
The France and Germany are just climbing out of the woodwork. Oh, what have you broke? Oh, I just saw all the lights, they went dark, so I thought you broke something. Burtino, that shit. Careful though, Desi has a lot of Fliegerfaust.
Oh, that was a lot of infantry.
My VDV will descend upon me.
Watch out, he's got some infantry there.
Not anymore.
Meh.
I love this bomber so much. Flying over, I don't know, it's gonna get shot out.
Солдаты, отдыхать некогда.
Is that Swede?
Dropping everything, I'm done. Get him, SU-27. Kill those flak panzers to kill things. He wins bad times. Bruce.
Yeah.
Yep, Seed. It's flying like just away. It's also being violently attacked.
Oh, thanks. I think I'm gonna make it out in time.
That bait, he sees the SU-25, gets too hungry.
And then the MiG-25s are like num 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 num.
God, SU-25s, two of them.
Love SU-25Ds.
The Russian one's better than the one I'm using.
That's like the wrong one.
Ooh, juicy.
Oh, hello. You get the second one, comrade. Oh shit, the Navy SEAL survived.
The ones didn't for mine.
Still alive.
How many people have Seed?
I haven't got one. I didn't do my planes
wait
properly.
Wait 2 minutes till all my stuff's reloaded and then we'll wage a war on Eleanor.
Okay.
I like how Pete Spetsnaz just got beat by
No,
Milani.
We killed each other.
Did they?
Yep, they killed each other.
Milan F3 put up a solid
There was only two of them left. Two Spetsnaz, my bad, team and Milan.
I'm gonna bring you up a burritino, Pete.
Where do you want to put it?
Yeah, I'll probably stick it there and fire it in somewhere.
Okay.
Oh, Daz, you need to be careful with those helicopters. Not sure if there's any AA left in these hills.
Oh, okay.
Incoming Deagle. And a Hornet. Look, the Eagle just got swatted. Yeah, desperately try to guess what your command is, man.
Or does he know it's a fucking T-72?
Okay, what's your V, by the way? It's getting based by Murder 2s.
What? Ah, shit, that one!
Right, you want to run your Seed over Eleanor, guys?
I don't have any, but yeah, sure. I'll just, like, help cleanse the world.
Can I refuel by your Burrettino?
Yeah, fire away.
Do my explosions look better than just the two big explosions that you're gonna do? I think I killed everything anyway, so.
Shit, I lost a bunch of planes. This guy's eagles are insane.
No one just flies over the enemy. Fucking mind break, eh?
Greedy cunt! Oh, there's the other one. Quick, before he turns around! Shit, it's looking at me, so Josh is gonna kill it anyway. That's what looks like, I got that one.
The SG-25T is the daddy, man.
Game is not modelled correctly. Oh, eagle's coming. Joshua makes the
oh my ugly just shot it there.
Oh, okay.
Nice. Yeah, we're just doing work here.
It's always how like one plane always beats two, because people have them circle and the one plane just swoops in behind them.
So they have no air defense right now?
Pretty much none. I've bought all my jets because I'm gonna bring up that Burrettino, methinks.
I love these bombers for clearing out infantry.
Just fucking cleansing that hillside.
My 28 and K-52, pretty expensive. Incoming Crusader.
Not for long.
Don't think I've ever seen that unit used.
You have now.
Oh, that's rough. They all just got scrubbed.
We need seed over center.
Yep. Sending it.
Oh no, Pete, watch your BTRs.
No!
I can't save you because apparently I can't see them.
I finally forgot they existed. Slip.
Good, you're getting them all killed. It's great. Oh, 25T to save the day.
Oh, my sound just went out.
Oh, kill the 25, the resupply, because he's...
Oh, yes.
No, he's running away, so yeah, fuck. Have an
ethical
missile.
Kill the Mad Caddy. Fuck you, Mad Caddy. Yeah, fuck that, man.
Fuck you, SF Panzer, you're not getting away.
Have we seeded center?
I know yeah, there's two AMX there. Rollins just rolled in. No, I didn't get them. My seed's refueling.
The Rollins rolled in?
Yeah, the Rollins did roll in.
We can play another one after this.
About to Barantino, Elena.
Alright, I'm heading in with the choppers. See what I can do. Ooh, your VDV might be able to get those Romans.
SU-25T's will reload quick enough, by the way.
Oh no, he's cluster munitioning for our base.
Hey, I'm gonna napalm that.
Don't napalm the town. I killed everything in there.
Okay.
Wow, one of my coolers nearly died with that napalm.
Oh, watch the Rollins.
Surgery, we have to send infantry into Elena. Because I was going to quarantine it.
I lost line of sight the moment that missile went
in. No,
the
they're
air.
Coming into center now.
Must save helicopters. Ah!
If you can get line of sight in their main base, theirs, you can get a hand.
Yeah. I'm trying to.
Oh no, flak panzers.
Yeah.
Oof. Town of Bolis, you have been selected for purification. Goodbye.
Oh man.
I killed the Delta Force. Commander in that building. The one that did not get hit. I have 1,500 points to call out reinforcements with.
Oop, two Rolands.
Oh, that fucking H-25 drive-by. What are these expensive helicopters we have? Please avoid entering town, comrades.
Game over.
No, the bombs were dropping.
He was fucking retarded. What even happened?
Bombed them into oblivion. SU-25 killed 3 Marses.
My SU-25T killed a Leopard 1A4, Leopard 2A1, Leopard 2A1. Killed an artillery piece as well.
Yeah, I'll play the next game, by the way. Just give me a sec, we'll get your ass kicked. I cannot play Yasuo for the life of me. He is so hard to play.
Grub.
No, he's incredible.
Fuck, I'll quit. I hate it.
I'm going to Eleanor. Okay, guys.
I'll go to,
Good choice.
I go to Fedor and Michael.
Good
I've just said, Michael, find your own. I'll leave behind the midplay.
So I guess I'm going Gregory, is that how this is going?
Please.
He
loves you long time.
He loves you long time, Tendar.
That just makes me want to go to Michael.
Yeah, no, but...
If you promise Michael to stay far, 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 far away from me, I'll go to Gregory.
Yes, I will. Sure, unless you want me to help. Unless you want me to help, and then I'll be there in a flash to support you. Well, I might giggle a bit. Yes. Depends how much you're paying.
Okay, lol player.
Who's a lol player?
You just said flash.
Monroids.
Yeah, I haven't played lol in 3 years? 2? I don't know. I can't even remember.
Oh, this guy's gonna get a fucking nasty surprise.
What are you bringing?
Nothing.
What isn't Josh bringing?
Hope, probably.
My Starling Force is just glorious. The fact that I'm starting with 4 BM24s.
Jesus
Christ. Oh, look, I have infantry in city. Oh, it's dead.
You're a horrible person.
Shadow, why do you use physically the fucking worst transports known to man? I understand them for the anti-air, but not your mainline infantry.
Because they're Polish Marines, that's all they come in.
Use WAC regiment.
They're not coming in my 17th.
Fucking BMP-1Ds, man, you're going fucking retro there. A BU.
I've got a BU. Yeah.
That's what I mean, I'm just looking for your starting force.
Yeah, I am a nasty, nasty man. Did I bring out... Oh yeah, I've got one recall squad.
Can anyone afford to bring out another command at the start?
Yeah, I have. I'm going for Fedor.
That is cool, comrade.
Where's your command going? Because are you going to take it with you to Greg?
No, mine's just staying in it. Oh no, Shadows. No, yeah, Shadows goes to Greg William if he can get
That's
it.
That's fine, yeah. Because I'll leave behind. Has anybody got some cheap recon helicopter they can stick over here? Or something cheap? At some point.
Not I can afford,
no,
but...
You're not allowed it. No.
Nope. Yeah, shut up. Hate you.
You're not allowed it? No, get out of here.
Hey, the MI1's only 35 points now.
The thing in the lad bible. Boots that make you faster than Usain Bolt. Yep, bionic boots allow you to run up to 45 miles an hour.
Could do that anyway, man. Like,
that's a complete
boots.
Joke.
But, oh, I'm late for work.
We have the technology, we can rebuild.
I don't need boots like that, I can run that fast anyway.
Don't lie.
Do you want to see me, man? I'm fucking like Muhammad Ali on Hickey's.
Muhammad Ali on Eckies. And I don't think Muhammad Ali was known for being a sprinter.
He was fucking quick though.
He was fast, but he wasn't a sprinter.
How do you know? Were you his best friend?
Yes, he was.
Oh, but...
That man can dodge fucking punches like fucking... Gypsies on Eckies. Everybody's on Eckies.
Do you just like the word Eckies?
Yeah, it's a fucking quality word,
just,
man.
It just says Eckies, so much.
Hey man, you want to get some Eckies?
I had some Eckies with my cereal, like what?
Yeah, that's a legitimate thing. Ecky cereal.
Only in Scotland.
Biggest Josh, do you know what the word Ecky means in Japan?
What?
Raving like, bender or something?
No, it's like sexual content sort of thing.
Well, that guy's
like
pretty dead.
Sexual poses and stuff, but no nudity.
I dream about that.
It implies, like, sexualness. No.
No ho.
No ho.
So you've killed a Lynx 3, haven't you?
No ho, yes.
Yep.
When the fuck did they put a frag launch on the BTR? Yeah, that's just what it needed.
Exactly.
It's just even stupider now. Oh dear. Is it GM just gonna kill it now? Just murders infantry as well as getting killed. It's great. Ah, dragons. That's not good.
He's getting to a situation.
Why the fuck is he coming up here?
Get into a situation where there's a tour in front of you and all you have are two little birds with grenade launchers.
Is he real? Guys, this is a new route. No. Ah, fuck. Oh, shit. ATGMs for days. Yeah, so Shadow, you got a big push coming here.
That's Kitty, not Chocolate. Chocolate will be upstairs.
Not much I can do about it, because it's completely the wrong direction for me.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Yeah, just gave me a bit of a shock. I was like, what? What? Is that the seed one?
I gotta wait for him to download first.
No.
The bomber.
A bit too far out. Oh no, I got him!
Never
all at the same time.
Yeah, it's got a like longer range than you always think.
Does them all exactly the same time.
Alright, I'll try and
deal
doing
the discs, it takes one at a time. We only have one disc tray. Maybe a bit longer, depends. Yeah.
I'll get some infantry on that hill.
He moved it all to here.
Did he? Alright, it's fine. Yeah. I just want to watch that line, yeah, because I'm just a little bit tad worried about it, that's all.
Look what I have on top of that hill waiting for anything to come up it.
Yeah, what the fuck, man? It's just stupid.
That was a thunderbolt.
Bye, thunderbolt. Yep.
Oh, it needs to be because it has some of it.
You haven't got any. Is your AA just Igla's nowhere near your tanks?
No, Mike, you can see cubs that are driving. They're taking the worst pathing known to man.
Okay. Wow, holy fuck already? Oh, that was guy that. No, it's the guy on my side. He just decided, nah, that's it. That's me. So, fair enough. Oh, F-111C.
F-111E, not C.
That one. Oh, right.
That's not scary.
No, it's just a tiny one. Strange.
It used to be so good in AOV. Now it's just terrible.
That isn't even the fucking...
Oh wow, my cubs have taken such a bad route, they've almost run out of gas before they've gotten to their destination.
I bring up a big supply.
I got two big supply trucks coming out. But that just astonishes me that they can take such bad routes. They run out of gas. Amazing. Skyhawks and just an air pain train coming your side, Josh. Get ready to be bombed.
Bringing over the 25.
That Thunderbolt takes such a beating before it goes down.
It's quite a lot of AA then.
Carrier GR7, the big boy inbound.
Thank you.
26. It's been a long time since I've seen one of those.
You know, the only reason I'll get them is because they look prettier than the other one. That's
super. Excuse me, the MI6 had wings?
Fuck you.
God, we need to capture more points. Get a command from Michael.
Yep.
I'm putting a command in Boris right now.
Ooh. Points. Look the way how you get all the expensive shit thrown at you.
Me?
Yeah. Or Josh.
Josh is just feeding off.
Yeah. Josh is just like.
He just sent an A-Eagle at me for no apparent reason. I can't even see anything.
There's his recon. Oh fuck.
About the guy yesterday when I was playing my airborne deck, he was sending like eagles to shoot down like MI2s and shit. Like, what are you doing?
There's a thunderbolt just fucking around there.
Thunderbolt don't care.
Thunderbolt give no fuck, man. Oh,
this town is heavily saturated with enemy stuff. They're out there. Where are my so-called Jesuses? I called up a long time ago. Yeah, I see him.
My Berius is not in range. Oh, no, it is.
Don't go near that town for a bit.
Oh, just bomb the fuck out of it.
I was about to say, just bomb it.
Yeah. SU-24 coming in there.
Carpet bombs the place.
Can't refuel my AE quick enough.
Imagine if they were like 500 kilogram bombs, it dropped.
Fucking stupid. Yeah, it wouldn't carry 30 of them though, let's be honest.
No, if it carried 30, 500 kilogram bombs.
The SU-24 carries 30?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
That's why I love it so much. You call out two, you just blanket a city.
I didn't kill everything.
They can just rape infantry.
User probably just moved into here, to be honest with you.
I mean, it's SAS.
I'm gonna see
what my MiG-25 can do. You got shot at by an
airman. Where from?
That town. I've got my MiG-25 going in. Bomb. I kind of bombed the front part of that town. I didn't kill anything.
Well, he's out of missiles now because my MiG-25 is circling over there.
Yeah, you're on TV.
Yay.
Yeah, it's a really fat woman with like crusty legs.
Yeah, thank you.
DLC, so I'm guessing it's an American show.
Yep.
What, you said it's DLC?
DLC.
No, it's TLC.
Fat woman with like crusty legs.
Oh yeah, shit, now they know where I am, they can see my phone.
The large country. TLC, the largest country.
We are not the fattest country anymore. Mexico has beaten America for being the most obese.
How is that possible?
How the fuck?
I don't know.
It's because
it must be a percentage, not number based.
No, yeah, it's percentage of overall population.
That's what they do, they steal your food and go back across the border.
My food.
Bastards. You got your arty up yet, George?
What if the US government just watches Need for Speed? They can see where all the tunnels are. Because
no,
they use
God,
the tunnels in Need for Speed. Totally real. Yay, I finally loaded in 5.5 minutes in. I was sitting at 100% for 5 minutes.
Hey, Axe, does she know that BR 1K being on your back lines doesn't do it any good, even though it does have exceptional optics?
I've just been moving every shit around, I can't be asked. I like having a battle line.
Move that MI8 over here and try and spot where the infantry is.
No, because it'll probably get shot down, won't it?
Good. Then I'll see where it is.
No! I'm not going to waste a 75-point helicopter for that.
Just my team's winning anyway, we've got 6-0 sitter.
Fine. I'll move the Zalos in there.
I'm kill my MI6!
Alright, fuck.
I'm sending in the MiGs, just carpet bombing the town.
It might not be in the town, you know that. Oh,
nope,
no,
it was in the town.
No shadow, true.
Please tell me you've killed it.
Only completed by the
F-24. I was gonna say, fuck, you just bombed the entire town.
The MiG, I like the MiG-25 bomber, iron bomber, a lot better than any of the other Soviet bombers. Or Soviet? Fucking any of the other bombers for packing, you know.
If it doesn't drop 30 bombs, it doesn't get.
Yeah, it's just not fucking worth it. Go on.
It drops 8 500s. Why don't you send those BT-1Ds and kill that chaparral?
So I just bought a smirch.
Oh my, you bought a smirch for this, like, tiny little cluster of bombs.
Because it's basically paid for itself.
It needs to drop more bombs than there are crew.
It's 110 points, the smirch is 130. And they're just sitting there, so like.
Yeah, but you could do it for free with those BMP-1Ds.
Nah, the P-Bads will fuck them up, because it might not kill them straight away, but again, it'll panic them so they can't hit shit.
Watch all of your missiles hit around them and not actually hit it. Be your luck. One goes really far off and just TKs your BMPs.
I got them.
Shadow, can you have a wee recce there? Yeah, I must have a recon somewhere.
Yeah, I'll throw up a recon helicopter. See if I can.
30k.
Hello.
I spent like 5 hours on the skins forum last night just picking different ones.
Which
some of them don't come with installers.
If you get the Desert Challenger 2, I'm gonna kill you.
I think it's too bright. Yeah, no, I think I put the Woodland one on.
Good.
I'm currently using someone's pack.
Oh yes, someone.
Blogger. Blogger's pack.
Blogger's creep.
He's retired now or some shit.
Yay, because he was making some, and she's like, oh, I don't want to do it anymore. No.
Yeah, I've just spent half of my battle time just zooming in on the units and looking at them.
Have you noticed the thing that happened if when you're zoomed out really far, it goes back to a normal texture?
Hello? Just because me and you probably have like shitty computers.
No, like,
have graphic lore.
It's just how it is.
Oh, well, that's just dumb.
Dev's got to have some recognition.
What is that thunderbolt doing? Is it trying to kill my MI2? It's gonna try and kill my MI2. Thanks, HQ7s. Appreciated.
Why did I get 535? What?
Because you haven't been spending your money on anything.
Oh.
Put a command in Michael and put a command in Center. Buy two commands. One in Michael, one in Center.
God, everyone's typing in numbers in Morgan chat.
It's AIDS chat, what do you expect?
No, it's literally 1, 2, 3, 4. 36, 69, 420.
420. Yeah.
They should just make the chat a separate 69. Game, because half those people don't fucking play the normal game.
Yep, I'm just gonna start. Oh, no, there's Josh, fuck. I just think Josh a bunch of random numbers.
Josh, I've brought up a lot of strop ones just because I really want to see these guns fire on the amount of jets he keeps sending over you.
Oh, here's some more.
Oh shit, this was a 10 minute game, we don't get any points for this. Oh well, 10 minute game, don't get any points.
No! Still my kill. Ah, tornado.
It has to see you use PDs. I mean, I use PDs, I'm not gonna say anything. Seeing someone else use them?
I use them as well, you can kill them.
Yeah. It's fucking stupid.
I love
him. Well, that's reinforcements. but yeah. Oh, look, a hawk.
Yeah, it's just, you just drive like your whole yes. army like around the map.
Any way to do it? Oh my god, someone commented. So how about debt ISIS?
Very good.
I love how one person surrendering like a team in like a 10v10 or a 4v4 just makes everybody else decide to just fuck off.
Yeah.
Like, it's like it cascades.
Yeah.
One goes, the loss is domino effect.
Did anybody play that, what was it? I don't even remember the fucking name of the game. Planetary Invasion or something like that?
Planetary Annihilation?
No, not that one. It was one with the old one of three factions. The aliens were all walker based, like they had giant walkers, which were like their mobile base. Nobody played it? It was kind of an older one. It had like robots, like weird humans. And these aliens that invade. No, the alien faction was so cool. Everything was based around these giant fucking walkers, which were massive. And they produced these smaller units, and that was your base. And you got three
that
types of walkers.
Yeah.
No. These are like giant walkers. Then everything was based on your walkers, and what was I gonna say? Everything was based on your walkers, and you had like these like there were three types: the infantry, the vehicle, and the science one. Science one was like research and shit, but you could turn it into like a doomsday weapon for the cascade launcher, and it just like annihilated the map. You just ran it into the enemy's base and just...